wherever you are. Only thing is, what we are talking is just a topical problem, not a fundamental problem. We have to give the solutions to fundamental problem, and then automatically all the topical problems will be eliminated. Okay, right? So we have to formulate a justification of policies for ethical use of computers. So there are a lot of positives is about computers. At the same time, whenever there is a positive, there will be a negative. We are discussed both in this topic. So here the types of issues, how the computer is identified as a problem. So we are categorized into three types. One is computer as an instrument of unethical acts, computer as a object of unethical acts, problems related to autonomous nature of computer, that is artificial intelligence. Computer as unethical acts, what it means. So by means of using the computer, we are using computer as an instrument to do the wrong things. So that is what we are, it's like a knife. A knife can be used for to cut vegetables, and the same knife can be cut others' flesh. So the same ways, the computer is an instrument to use to do some unethical acts, such as stealing others' information, then fetching the bank account details and getting transferring money. So these are all certain unethical acts, and they are trying to say about the usage of computer replaces job position, because in olden days a company has 2000 workers, but nowadays the 2000 workers are replaced by only 500. One third of people are eliminated, so they are not at all recruiting at all. The companies like LG compressors or any other LMW, like, the people are not recruiting the new young people. Instead of that, they are replacing all those things for computers. So using the computers, they are reducing a lot of works. So these also create some unemployment in the world. So you see, nowadays the problem of the unemployment is, for skilled persons, there is no such a demand. But the skilled labor, like the masters for hotels, the plumber, electrician, likewise, the people who are having the skill-oriented people. So for that, there are a lot of demand. But apart from that, the clerk, accountant, and the people who are doing white-collar job, those things are reduced. The middle level job is getting eliminated by means of computer. So then we need the higher end people who develop the softwares. So for that there is a demand, but the middle level job for mechanical engineers are getting reduced due to the computers. So the computer is object of unethical act. So what is an object of unethical act? So first one is, we are using as an instrument to spoil others. Second, we are talking about on the computer what are all the things is done. The computer is an object. We have a computer. Someone is hacking my computer and taking my data, the informations, and hacking my activities. So if stagnating my activities, so these things are coming under hacking. And spreading virus, so these are also a problem, spreading virus and the health hazard. The computer also has radiation problem. These radiation things gives the hazards to man. The computers pose threat during their use as well as during disposal. So these are all the things. So if you see these things, I already told you that two things. One is fundamental problem, another one is topical problem. So if one want to fetch money from illegally from others, then he spread virus, he hacks the computer. If one want to dominate other, then he used to steal the all those things. These are all some fundamental problem. For previous years, the same wrongdoers are there. They are done in another way. Now they are doing the same thing in a scientific way. For that, the people are doing all those mistakes, so we can't talk something so openly. So you just think of all those things, hacking or spreading virus or health hazard, all those things are is in previously, but in a different mode. Now it is different mode. That's what I have differentiated the fundamental problem and topical problem. So problem related to autonomous nature of computer. What is autonomous nature? The computer has now it tries to take its own decision, right? Artificial intelligence. So it itself creates some logic. So all this logic is given by men, but we have taught a lot of things, right? So if someone is hacks, then automatically the autonomous nature get diverted and wrong information can be spread. So that's what security risk, loss of human lives, inflexible manufacturing systems. So these are all certain problem related to autonomous nature of computer. Security risk means if some person hacks, again it comes under security. For example, security risk means if we are putting some security things for us, if someone is hacking our computer and feeding the wrong data, so if computer thinks, if that means the computer goes into it, it just try to alter it, just try to do some operations, then the security risk comes because of others. Then loss of human lives is also deals with in army. They have certain maps. We thought of that usually the war might happen. During those wars they bomb, so we all thought that it is not a non-human area, but the map shows it is non-human area. But if they put bomb, if the persons are there, then automatically it is also severe things. So these things makes the loss of human lives. These are also coming under the autonomous. So we are giving some logic. So apart from that logic, it might create some problem. Then inflexible manufacturing system. What it means? It is very, very important thing. We are having entrepreneur resource planning, that is ERP. We have ERP softwares, many ERP softwares with us. These softwares are used to in manufacturing sector, where the first operation, as a mechanical engineer, I'm telling you that they have allotted schedule. So for component one, this much of time has to be allotted. At the end of day one, this should be comes from this to another section. Likewise, they pre-planned and they pre-programmed. If that is not achieved, then automatically it notifies higher officials. So these things are in because the life is uncertain. We are having certain plan, but apart from our plan, something might happen. So these create some inflexible manufacturing system. If computer doesn't know, it only requires the data, but human only undergo a lot of environmental problem. So these things are related to autonomous nature of computer. So then computer in workplace. So these are all the things. What are all the workplace, what are all the problems, might ethical problems might occur. It eliminate routine and manual jobs, and that is what we have discussed earlier. Then health and safety, it gives electromagnetic radiation to us. This creates especially for pregnant employees, it creates some problem, and mental stress, wrist problem, so back pain. So these are all the things that are related with computer in workplaces. Then computer failure, if some hardware or software problem, we have worked for a very long time, but if the hardware or software problem occurred in a computer, the entire data and our work might vanish away so easily. So these are all the things we have to be care of. Then properties use, this is what we have discussed. The computer has been extort money through anonymous telephone calls. We hear a lot of things about that. Computers are used to cheat and steal by current as well as previous employees. So this is about our personal information. There is someone getting our resumes, someone getting our personal information, and they will tell you that you have the, it's like a lot of phone calls coming to me that we have an offer in foreign countries. So if you pay